Hi, I'm Cynthia Burr, and I'm chair of the Biomedical Engineering Department here at Wayne State University. My research is in the area of injury biomechanics, which is something we've done for over 80 years here at Wayne State. Within our department, we have master's degrees and PhD degrees. Within our master's program, we also offer graduate certificates in the area of injury biomechanics. We have a dual title program in imaging, which allows our students to really focus on biomedical imaging. Our master's students can get involved in research very early on in their degrees, either through a master's thesis option or through directed research, which is a great opportunity to really get that hands-on experience that you may not get at another university. I think that's what's great about Wayne State, is we have the small class sizes and the research opportunities that really allow our students to get the best value for their education money. I would welcome you to come take a look at what Wayne State has to offer. As a former faculty, chair, and graduate of the biomedical engineering program, I really think we have so much to offer, and you would be amazed at what opportunities would be presented to you.